Hey guys, thanks for your patience. I know I'm a few minutes late, but as always, I'm plagued with technical difficulties. I had to go downstairs and get a piece of ayahuasca and cut it and put it inside the guitar in order to adjust the action. So my guitar literally has ayahuasca in it now, and there's all kinds of things wrong with the guitar, so I was doing everything I could last minute to try to get it as in the best shape possible, but the jungle just eats everything. Mold on the strings and the neck, and it was just crazy. It's only been in the case for a couple of weeks. And my plan was to do this tomorrow, but then I found out that we were having guests tomorrow, and I didn't want to keep them up late, and now tonight there's some guests, which I wasn't expecting, so just scrambling to try to figure out, like, you know, how to not be obnoxious and still make the stream happen. So probably just going to play a few songs tonight. You guys are welcome to make requests. As you guys know, if you follow me at all, the Grateful Dead were probably the most important influence in my life, period, end of story. I don't know why it's so dark. I have a light right here, but it's just doing absolutely nothing, like literally nothing. It's crazy, man. Hey, Gabby, what's going on? So anyways, I have no idea even what I'm going to start with or anything. I'm just scrambling to get this together. But what I want to tell you guys is that all week I'm going to be working on brushing up material and stuff. And so all week I'm going to do, like, Grateful Dead themed. Because you guys know Jerry Garcia was probably, well, most of you probably know that he was born on the 1st. So tomorrow, and he died on the 9th, which is like, if you're a magician, you got to do it by the numbers, right? So came in on the 1st, left on the 9th, that's how you would do it if you were him. So yeah. Oh, man, and you know, I was watching this video the other day about collective intelligence. In case you're not familiar, because I know some of my audience is pretty young and may have no clue what the big deal about the Grateful Dead is, but there is a big deal, and basically they use a combination of group telepathy and, well, basically group telepathy. And interestingly, I've been watching some videos about like morphology and cell intelligence, and the guy that they're now saying is like the Einstein of that stuff, and he deserves a Nobel Prize and all this, he's saying that all intelligence is collective intelligence, and I'll do a video going into more depth about what that means at some point, but I'm definitely not surprised to hear that that's the direction that these things are going. Of course, there's still a lot of unanswered questions, like, you know, how does a cell know where is up and where is down, and whether it's in a tongue or on a foot? All sorts of unanswered questions, of course, still, but anyways, hopefully the guitar is in tune and I can find it. I don't even know if everything's working, honestly, because it's been such a scramble. Someone stole our dog the other day. Yesterday, I guess, our pit bull. So I've been very distracted by that because that's really shitty and I don't like it, obviously. Basically, we figured out that this guy was leaving dogs here. Leaving dogs here, and we didn't know where they were coming from. We thought they were just like, you know, the neighborhood, like dogs getting away from their owners that don't have the money to feed them, and they're wandering over here to get food, and so we started taking care of them. But it turns out this guy was probably stealing them in keto, dropping them off here knowing we would raise them, and then once they're big and strong and look good, he would take a picture, find a buyer, and then steal the dogs from us and go and sell them. And it just so happened that out of the dozen or so dogs that had been deserted here, he decided to take our the two that we were going to keep. So, yeah, a little bit shaken up still, to be honest. So I hope the sound is decent. I have no idea. This is basically tonight is our test run where I'm just going to ramble like an idiot and fill around and try to get everything sounding good so that by the end of the week, we can have a real just exactly perfect brother show and get everything just exactly perfect for you guys. Whatever that means. I'm also going to try to focus more on like the happier music tonight, and then because this was Jerry's birthday, and then the ninth, we're going to do all the miserable fucking sad stuff because that's the day he died. See what I mean? It's like everything that possibly can go wrong. Things are breaking. Dogs are disappearing. I have no idea why my keyboard's not working. Yeah, that's a problem if I can't type anything. Oh, man, what a world, you guys. What is... Okay, there we go. And please let me know in the comments if there's even anyone still left out there, if anything sounds like super fucked up, and I'll try to fix it. It's been a number of years since I've really been a professional musician, so it's always kind of stressful for me to do it all anymore. Like the guitar is going terribly out of tune because I put the ayahuasca in there to try to hold it in tune. And I was worried about that because the ayahuasca is not very hard. Compressed about a half step. I think the ayahuasca is just going to keep getting crushed by the string pressure, so until it's like done settling, guitar is probably just going to keep going out of tune. Isn't that a bitch? Man.
Mm-hmm.
one more try, and then if it doesn't work, I'm just going to delete the link, and we'll try again on Wednesday.
Sympathy. I'm not following some of the stuff I'm seeing in the chat. Thank you for the comment about talent. I hope the backing track and everything, is everything balanced? I'm hoping it sounds okay, because I hate it when I go back and re-listen to this stuff and everything's all fucked up. That's almost always what happens, too. A little bit scared today, man. My statistics say I had zero views. I thought I got deleted for a minute. Which would, of course, be really sad, because after 5 years... Yeah, I see the emojis. I see the emojis, and I appreciate that. Don't forget that it is possible and appreciated to send support to the things, the shits in the chat, you know, PayPal and Zelle and cryptocurrency and whatnot. In a war to get this pit bull back, and I have a feeling that even if we can get it back from the guy that he sold it to, it's probably going to cost $1,000 or something. And it's messed up what he did, right? He drops his dog off. Deserts it, waits for us to feed it until it's beautiful and strong, and then sells it. And as soon as he finds a buyer, he grabs it and takes him straight to the buyer. So we have, and the thing is, we were home. Like, he could have just asked us, like, do you want to buy this dog from me? And even though he had deserted it and had no right to it, we would have, you know, paid him. But didn't even ask us. Pretty sure Gabby in the chat met that dog, right? It should have been here when you were here, I think. Yep. And the Pupperton, too. I think you met the Pupperton, and now we think he stole that one, too. It's the same guy, probably. That stole the Pupperton, and, all right, so, get my mind off this shit. Let's do Brown-Eyed Women. Remember, we're doing all the upbeat Jerry songs. Personally, I like the ballads, the dreary fucking death ballads he always was doing. That's my favorite. And in case you're wondering about eras, I think fall of 89 and spring of 90 are actually the best. Definitely the best sounding. The most adventurous stuff, like if you're going to eat acid and listen to the Dead, like some of those 72 and 74 Dark Stars are like the most mind-bending shit that you'll possibly encounter. But they really had their thing down in the 90s, the early 90s. And 89 and spring of 90, that's what's up if you're trying to get into the Dead and don't know what to do. Any one of the Madison Square Garden runs, they did like nine nights without repeating a song. How crazy is that? Remember they used to tell you that drugs rot your brain? If drugs rot your brain, then how did the Dead play nine different concerts in a row? I mean, they never repeated a set list in 30 years, except for once in 1981 and 91, or 80 and 90, I don't remember. It was almost 10 years to the day apart, and they swear they didn't do it on purpose. They also say they didn't keep track. So the fact that they didn't repeat a set list without even checking, it's like... What is this, you know? These guys are just, like, they're doing supernatural shit right in front of everybody. And some of us noticed. Some of us definitely noticed that something was seriously fucking weird. And what Garcia said about it is that that he had removed the filters in his brain so that he could access the universal mind. And he said it was like a filing cabinet. And he could just scroll through it and access stuff. I'm assuming that that doesn't just apply to music. I feel like I do it sometimes. It's usually unconscious, though. It's not like I'm deliberately like, I need information about the Rosicrucians, so I'm just going to scan the vaults. And, you know. But he basically was saying that he had developed the ability to do it at will, which I don't doubt at all. All right, here's some old redneck shit. Please. Never forget Altamont. All right, yeah, I'll play New Speedway Boogie. And never forget. Let's see, what was I about to do? Oh, yeah, New Speedway Boogie. Man, two people. Monday's a terrible night to go live anyways. I mean, I'm not really surprised. Oh my gosh, and there are a bunch of other people doing... See, I thought too that if I did it the day before Jerry's birthday, that maybe I would beat everyone, but everyone else thought that too. So Toby and Dave and all these guys that are much more well-known for playing this music are all live doing it right now. So that's a bitch. Let's see. Ico. I mean, that's cute, but I don't really feel like it. China Cat, probably should play that. It's Truckin's a weird tune. Peggio? Do we like Peggio? I like Peggio. Sure, what the hell? Let's try Peggio. to one viewer. To see why when I go back and watch this. Hey, what do you know? A high time backing track? Holy shit, I gotta work with that one. All right, let's do well, first of all, let's see. Okay, so you guys can actually hear that lag too, can't you? That's lame. So what did I just say I was gonna do? Oh yeah. Mississippi. No. Somebody mentioned, I forgot about this last song. Somebody mentioned Altamont, and I was like, oh okay, so I should do New Speedway Boogie. There we go.
Thank you. one way or another. One way or another. One way or another. This darkness has got to. Everything sounds all right out there. Do you guys think sugary or no, let's do Mississippi half step. It's always fun. Yeah.
thing while you cook. What are you cooking? We had mackerel tonight. Mackerel, holy mackerel. A Deep Ellum Blues backing track. I swear it's been adding backing tracks on its own. But yeah, there's going to be a lot of interesting new stuff coming up this week because there's lots of new tracks that I can use for this little project. 9 o'clock. We got an hour max. Don't forget to send me tips, guys. Don't forget. How sweet it is all around this world. Positively 4th Street. Ico. I don't know, man. Jackaro? Shit. Can I do that?
Was waiting merchant in London, he did well.
Is that it? Yeah, but those solos, man, it's gonna kill me. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
was out? Who's that out there using my real name? What the hell are you doing?
Oh, I'm just kidding. It's not like it's hard to find. I don't hide. By the way, Morg's name is actually Carrie. Wait. No, what is it? Not Casey. Casey. Yeah, it's Casey. And when I found that out, I was like, man, he definitely looks like a Casey. No diggity doubt about it. Let's see if I can remember the words to China at all. Oh, wait. No, I can't. Remember, I'm doing happy stuff tonight. And then I'm doing sad stuff. Oh, and he died on the day he died. So let's see if I can do this. China. I don't know if I can remember the words. I guess I could cheat. My vocal mic is low. Well then, how about if I turn? I don't know if it's low when I'm singing. It's probably just low when I'm talking. And I do that on purpose, because then if I have it up loud while I'm playing, then it'll drown out. It'll be louder than the music. And I'm not a great singer, so I hate it when my voice is like overpowering the music, and then I listen to it and I'm like, oh my god, what the fuck is this?
Silk trombone, a rang a song. silent bell beneath the shower. A passing eagle, ring palace of the queen child.
your baby rolling in your arms. Yeah, that's good. Getting pretty close to 10 o'clock. Probably going to shut it down at 10 o'clock. Plus, I forgot to put a pillow on my chair, and it's wooden, so now my ass is killing me. Doesn't have enough fat on it either, believe me. Send millions of dollars, or I'll never do this again. That's the arrangement. Damn. Toby and Davey have 10 times as many people as fuck those guys. Oh, that's all they do, though. I mean, I don't hardly ever do this. I don't even play guitar anymore, really. I really don't. It just sits there in the corner, looking sexy and hateful. Get a good electric guitar, should. How about a mellow something like Friend of the Devil? Let's do Friend of the Devil, but let's do it acoustics, not the fast one, no. What was it called? The Jewish guy he used to play with sometimes. Grisman. The Grisman version. Actually, you guys know what? My analyst shit just started working. And it's actually, the channel has like tripled since the beginning of the month. So that's pretty crazy. Looks like we're overcoming the shadow ban after all. All right, what am I talking about here? Okay, Friend of the Devil. Mostly, I want to do this version because I have no idea how it goes. I know it's a little different, but I haven't tried it, so let's give it a shot. See what happens. Man, my throat is dry. I need water bad, and there is none here, so yeah, we're definitely done in 10 minutes because otherwise I'm going to die right on camera. And then you guys will be all traumatized and shit. So it happened. Motherfucker was just choked to death on nothing because he was so thirsty.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Friend of the devil is a friend of mine.
Cherokee. Crystal says she got my child. It don't look like me. Well, I appreciate that. Definitely turn your notifications on if you like my channel, because that's the one metric that I'm not way above average on is people turning their notifications on. I have crazy high subscriber to view ratio, crazy high like to view ratio, but that my notifications aren't what they should be, like by 0.1%, but it's still impossible. All right, so I got one more song. I don't know what it is, but probably should be Ripple, because we're supposed to be doing all the happy shit tonight, right? But I mean, I don't know. I can hear that everyone's awake down there. Honestly, the worst thing is my ass hurts because I've been sitting on wood for an hour. That's the worst part of this. Oh, you know what I'm going to do at some point this week? There's actually Grateful Dead, like four or five songs where they just, you can mix it however you want, so I can mix Garcia out. Finally rid of that bastard, and then I can take over, but actually play with the dead instead of backing tracks, which is probably cooler. Down to one person anyways, so I guess, let's see, one more song, should I play another song? I hope you guys send billions of dollars tonight too while I'm sleeping. Of course I know you will. I mean, got to. Can't remember what the fuck I was doing. Oh yeah, good looking for a song, that's right. Trying to think like what's not happy or about death, because we're saving those for the end of the week. Oh yeah. I know. Damn, I probably shouldn't though, because I'm gonna butcher it and I don't know how my mix is. Alright, fuck it, we'll try this. Try this help on the way. Or Here Comes Sunshine. That's a pretty good song. I just don't really know it very well. I wish it would stop doing that. That's the last song I think Garcia played. It was either that or what's that song called? Box of Rain.
Waits. I don't know.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, or Guy, thank you so much for spending this time with me, and I will see you again very, very soon, possibly too soon.